There are not as many options for fireworks this 4th of July due to the coronavirus pandemic. Social distancing requirements and orders against large gatherings led to several cancellations. We do have a list of shows, though, planning to go on in our CBS Baltimore article that we will continue to update for you. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.